hard on top of the mat in Tadasana, the mountain pose. Release your hands. Roll your shoulders up and down. Expand your chest. Bring your gaze up. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Release your kneecaps. And let's start taking inhales. Bring the hands up and into the chest. Hands up to the side and exhale into the heart. Now we're gonna add head, folds up, gazes up, exhale down. Now we're gonna come on tippy toes, inhale, exhale to the heart. Inhale, tippy toes. Exhale, roll onto the heels. Inhale, tippy toes. Exhale to the heels. Inhale, tippy toes. Exhale to the heart. And all the way down into the forward bend. Release your head, your neck. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, all the way down. Inhale, halfway up. Inhale all the way down. Again, inhale halfway up. Exhale down. Step your left leg behind in a wide stand. Just open up space here. Rolling from side to side, front and back, expanding and widening your hips. Then release your kneecap down. Inhale into Ajnasana. Crescent pose and keep rolling your hands back. Exhale down. Tuck in your toe behind. Take a wider stand again. And exhale into the triangle. Keep pushing your front hip back. Inhale, roll to the front. And exhale, push your hips back into the half split and release your head down. Again, inhale in a low lunge, and now we're gonna roll and open our heart. Exhale all the way down and bring your hips on the floor, sitting in the cradle of your left leg and releasing your head all the way down. Take a couple of breaths here. Inhale and exhale again. Walk to the front of the mat. Taking your back toe. Bring your knee up. Step to the front. Releasing the forward bend. Relax your hands, your head. Inhale halfway up. Exhale all the way down. Inhale to the right, exhale to the heart. Inhale up and exhale into the forward bend. Inhale halfway up. Exhale, step your right back. Big lunge, and again, just explore that space. Shift your weight from front to back. Opening up and lengthening the hips, melting down. And then you're ready to release your knee and topple the foot nice and long. Now, inhale, hands up. Ajnasana. And exhale down. Take in, inhale. And push your hips back. And release in triangle. Inhale, roll to the front, roll your shoulders up, open up your heart, release your knee, and roll your hips back into the half split. Inhale, roll to the front, low lunge, and exhale all the way down into the seated, and release your upper back. In the forward fold,
Relax your shoulders. Release them. Make sure you're not holding any tension in your neck.
And melt here. Inhale again. Up. And taking your toes. Bring your knee up. And step to the front of the mat.
Exhale down.
Inhale to rise. Inhale halfway up, take your right leg and step slowly, gently in a wide stand. Windmill your hand into the temple. Inhale, start just waving your shoulders side to side. And you can straighten one knee and another. Start going down and down. Releasing your back. I'm going lower and lower into the squat. Make it into the organic, intuitive movement, opening the back, and then you're ready. Come into Skandasana. You can elevate your heel if you can't reach the floor. Try to keep heel on the floor and release your back to the front. Inhale and let's roll back side to side. Again, coming up and down wherever it feels good in the body. Add hands and going all the way down into Skandasana again. Walk your hands in front of you and relax here. Nice intense hip opening, hamstring stretch. Inhale, when you're ready to invite movements. Come, move forward, bent wide legged. Toes looking into each other, heels apart. Inhale, straight back. And again, shift your body weight. Front and back. And when you're ready, release your forehead into the floor. Inhale, raise your spine back, go to the left leg, and release, take a nice deep and stretch. With inhale, walk your hands to another side, and take another stretch. Inhale, and then you're ready to jump your feet together into the yogi squat, and again, you can roll side to side, kind of exploring space. Bring your hands to your heart. Next inhale, get up. Turn your toes in. Exhale. Inhale, interlace your fingers. Hands up. Exhale, down. Inhale, interlace your fingers behind. Push your heart forward and dive in. Relax your shoulders, your neck, and allow your hands come forward even more. Next, inhale, come up, and exhale down. Inhale, hands up, exhale, forward bend. Inhale, halfway up, step your feet back and up, slide your feet, find your way down dog, walk your feet, inhale, and you exhale, roll into all fours, walk your hands as far as you can reach, and then send your big hips back and melt your heart into the mat. If you can reach with your chin into the mat, if not, you can bring your just forehead into the mat. Expanding and opening your chest. And keep melting here. Don't hold any tension in your shoulders. Just enjoy the sensation of lengthening and opening. And releasing all stress.
us. Down next to the heel, we walk our hands closer.
And send our hips back, widen your knees.
Nice wide-legged child pose in here. Bring your forehead into the mat and roll side to side. Next inhale, come up,
cross your shins behind and roll into your sitting bone. You go into the cobbler pose, so the feet one to another. Let me show you here. Keep opening them with hands. Inhale, grow tall, and with exhale, come into the forward bend. Keep pushing your knees away from each other with your elbows and keep melting to the front. Inhale, and with exhale, release your head and relax your shoulders. Take a couple deep inhales and exhale, and slowly come up. Now we're gonna put soles of the feet together and just roll our hips higher, releasing low back and relaxing neck and allowing head fall back. It's convenient to you. And bring it all the way down. Now sit the star pose with both legs nice and straight in front of you. Now we're gonna take a left knee over the right, coming into half shoelace pose. Inhale and twist to the left, bringing knees behind, nice and gentle twist. And come again up, reaching high inhale, and exhaling gently into the forward bend. You can stack up one fist on the top of another, or get the pillow, prop yourself up. Or sometimes people like to put two hands under your knees. Wherever you find that comfort where you can fully release your shoulders and head, let them fall down. Take deep inhales and design audible exhale. Allowing yourself to really relax. With next inhale, we come up, take our hands higher, and we're gonna counter into the bend here, releasing our back. Now just take your hands over and keep walking with your hands. And that's how we come into the twist on the shoelace, half shoelace, another leg. So again, we're gonna start just with a gentle twist to the side. Inhale, turn your chest and gaze behind. And exhale to the front again, send your hands up, inhale, straight back. And start coming with your chest closer to your knees. One knee stuck up on top of another. And then you feel you come to your limit. That's where you start releasing your head down. Just notice how you are on the left side compared to the right. Enjoy this nice and strong sensation on the back of the left leg and also right knee. Down here. Inhale. Please exhale, come up. Again, we're gonna release our counter, our back. Inhale. And both legs come straight into the mat. And we're gonna go on the forward bend with the both straight legs here. Again, you can slightly bend your knees at first, drawing your navels in and trying to reach with your chest to your legs and relaxing your back,
your head down. Taking a long inhale through the nose, exhaling all the way out. upper mat. Relaxing your shoulders, your neck, your head. Noticing how your body going down and allowing gravity to do its job. Just relax here, one more inhale.
Let's exhale, we come up. We're gonna counter again into the tabletop. Or maybe you wanna have both your legs straight into the floor and try to bring both soles of the feet into the floor. Two, three, and release all the way down. Slide to the front of the mat and find your way all the way down into the mat. You can open up your hands and gently wave your knees side to side and find your way into full savasana. As you rise from this pose, relax here. Notice how every single muscle in your body is relaxing. Let yourself to get close to the state where you're ready to fall asleep. Just relax. From top of the head to the bottom of the head.